you look at the role they're on offensively, and you understand exactly why they are winning.
Nice move, thrown away.
Boozer gets to the rim, converts on the inside.
That's nice body control right there on that layup. Good finish.
Gets past the defender.
Inside to the basket. And he flips it up and in.
You want to keep attacking the basket and get layups around the rim. That's how you score consistently.
1 minute
wide. Knocks it down. 1 point game.
Can you say too easy? He is sitting there open at the 3-point line and knocks it in.
Beats his man. To Lee.
The shot is blocked.
Nice outlet pass. Here they come. They double him on the drive.
Right there, and it won't go.
The defensive timing in when to come to double is critical. You come high, hard, and to the offensive player's body so that there is no room to split or get to the basket. What you want to do is either force. Force the pass or the jump shot.
Nice little dump off.
Throws it down.
3 points. The assist from number 30, Stephen Curry.
And this contest is over. The final score is 30.
Here we go with the EA Sports post-game wrap-up. This has been a presentation of ESPN on EA Sports. Until next time, I'm Jalen Rose, signing off.